Hi, my name is Oldrop and we're checking out a game called Gorkikas 2 Task Force North, which is an early access but very well designed top down shooter game. In this game, the basic squad has 4 classes: Assault, Support, Marksman and Grenadier. Each class has a different weapon and configuration, as we can see here. But in close quarter level like this, it's most advantageous to use an all assault team, as the game has already given, or replacing only one assaulter with a supporter guy. But my brain had an idea. I know it's rare it happens, but this dumb idea was to use sniper rifle, that is using marksman units for taking down essentially a house layout. If you have seen any police raids in the TV shows, you know they don't send snipers in the front door, but what if they did? Well, let's find out, shall we? Let's replace assault guys with marksmen with primitive sniper rifles and see what happens. It wasn't so bad. Now this game has a star system. For completing the level near flawlessly, you get 3 stars. And these stars can be used to purchase a better gear. Well, let's buy some weapons for our sniper and give them a silencer. Silenced rifle sounds way different and it doesn't alert enemies of our presence. Let's watch the time lapse of me fighting nearly 35 levels to get 100 stars.
Injured.
And after many hours later, we have 107 star and our snipers have leveled up quite a bit. It took so much time to make this video. So if you liked the video, want me to make more videos like this, please hit the like button. That's it for today. Take care and stay hydrated. Bye.